go. We're gonna go clean this up, and then we're gonna go have a look at that little island over there. And oh, we might not even have to. We cleansed Nova. Woohoo! I still want to see what's on the island, though. So we'll be back.
Yeah.
Okay, so here we are on the island. We just got up here.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, yeah,
yeah, yeah. A lot of hopping to get up here. So let's see what's exactly on this island. I definitely want to mine the rocks now that I have a blacksmith. I can actually do something with them. With the ores. There we go. We got iron ore and salt. So iron and salt is like the same kind of thing. Yep. So let's just keep having. What is this? Ice essence. Hold X to extract. I don't know what that is or what it does, but sure. Any creatures or just plants? So far it looks like a plant-only island, but there is more space. Oop. There's butterflies into flowers. So, let's see. I mean, it doesn't mean there has to be anything important here just because there's an island, but... I mean, exploring. Oh, what's that over there? I see glowy thing. There is glowing, there is moving. I don't know what this is. I don't know what that is. Or what it's for, or anything. So, there's a green one too. I think that's the land base, but I also don't know what that's for. Oh well, we will either find out in time or we won't. Another random wagon wheel. Sure. More azaleas. Azaleas are a little on the common side on this island. Or, well, in this game in general. What I'm supposed to do with tree trunks, if they're actually for anything, or are they not? I don't know. Oop, and then there's the island lake extends over here. So one of our energy drinks. Also doing this to get aluminum ingots, because aluminum cans is how you get this. This is gold. There we go. It's like, yeah, I don't know, something happening. Yep, gold nuggets. Yay. I'm vaguely getting a handle on things in some way. Woohoo. Is this more cool or is this something else entirely? It doesn't look the same as gold. Oh, that's clay. Okay. Willows here. Ooh, more napweed, yes. Yes. I can't find anywhere that sells that, so napweed is a good thing. And mushrooms. Don't have to worry about wood too much at the moment because I have enough timber to, well, do a lot of things. I honestly don't know where I was trying to go with that statement. Yeah, it doesn't look like there's any critters on this island. There's a chest, though. Treasure hunter badge. Jade. Money. Okay. Sure. I got rewarded for being nosy and wanting to explore every inch. Yay. Whatever works. Could I have some stamina, please? Game? There's a lot of cannabis in this game. Game take place in Colorado. Let's see. Would be anything else of too much interest. I don't see any creatures. Ooh. But I do see that. Okay. More gold nougat. Which it takes a surprisingly large amount of them to make a gold ingot, which is kind of annoying because I'm used to Minecraft where you get one gold ingot and then, or you get one gold ore and then one gold ingot. But you know, tis what it is. And we did. While exploring, fine, we got our geeses. Female. Oh, yep, a male. And then we got ponies and a red deer. I don't know why that goes all the way at the top of the screen, but we are gonna end this one here. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave a like down below if you enjoyed what you saw, and if you want to see more of whatever this is that I do, feel free to leave a like, or you can feel free to leave a like, but also you can subscribe for more of whatever this is that I do down below, and Lady Vader out. See ya!